Christmas Eve and it's snowing. It's not sticking, but it's been snowing off and on since about 2 o'clock. Coming down good now, Corey. Shelby and Dalton. Juju. There's my mom and papa's deer. Anthony and Debbie gave him for Christmas.
Pokemon out.
Thank you. Okay, I want to put the kill in here.
Lucas, who's that from?
Scott and Barney. We have to have AAA batteries.
Who what?
Nathan, if you're, why don't you just not open some of them, save them for later? Tennessee. Okay. Why don't you give Mama and Papa some other presents? Nathan, Kendall. All these right here, Grandma and Grandpa.
Thank you. What kind of hot game did you
get? Master. Cool. We got a bunch of them.
I think.
We got batteries too.
You go outside, you take a cool 23 degrees coming out of here.
How many games do they make? I don't think y'all got none alike, did you?
No. I have this one from Grandma.
Dobbin has this one.
I think he likes that one the best because he's been still sitting there playing that one this morning.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can give Papa one, Nathan. I saw Papa trying to play it last night.
And don't shoot no.
I can give you this one.
Don't shoot real bullets. Papa,
he can give you that one.
If you don't shoot real bullets, I don't want it. I want to kill a turkey. I seen a big buck down there a while ago, right?
Dwayne.
There's a big old buck down there. The creek is
You're not supposed to be watching television. You're supposed to be in.
Coveralls in here. That beat out of a cold as ice.
Lucas didn't mess the TV up because it was still on when we went to bed last night.
The door was open this morning. It wasn't closed.
What door? Front door?
Over there.
Are we at Corey and Mark's wedding? Oh, that's what the song they sang there.
I love that song, Roger. I think it's so true.
Thank you.
pajamas. Is it a shirt or pajamas?
Sure.
Who's it from? Nathan.
Hey, Mama. Look at me. Look at me go.
Oh, yeah.
I saw these things.
Nathan.
You're the lion now.
Huh?
You're the lion now.
No, you're definitely camouflaged.
Yeah, that's where it came from.
Where'd you get that from? That's pretty neat.
It's playing. It's still playing, and I didn't even get that.
That's pretty neat, Nathan.
You can hear it throwing.
What did it snap on to?
Velcro, I think.
Velcro behind
it? Oh, okay. And he wears all that stuff. I wear all that.
I need to get him. Let's see. That's pretty. I need to get him a.
That would have to be a Sunday one.
We have to get him another North Carolina shirt because he's the other one's about wore out.
Look at Mom. And is that on my mid-range?
Blue kit,
Mom.
Oh boy, Mama would let me buy it.
That's pretty.
Thank you, Grandpa.
What else is
it? It's double S.
Why don't you show them?
Cool.
Get this to Mama and Papa. One's Mama and one's Papa. This is... Kenny, you need to turn around because I've got your back instead of your... That music down some. Use it for the background, but nobody's gonna hear nothing in this tape but music.
This is from Cam.
You can turn it up some so you can hear it, just don't turn it so loud.
Turn CD 1. Oh. Here. Hey, look.
That's from Mom.
Okay.
That's right.
How do you turn?
So this one.
That's a nice view of you, Papa. A view of Papa.
Hey, what's happening? I
want to see that. 3, 1. What's that, Lucas?
Yeah.
A yo-yo. Get up for Mama too. Mama fixed y'all up, didn't she? Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Mama.
You're welcome, sweetie. You save all your yo-yos. You put them in a box and you save all your yo-yos.
He should. He's lost half of them.
Oh, I don't. I keep them in my dishes.
Get you a shoebox or something and put them in it. Because someday,
you can give them to your kids.
Worth a lot of money.
I do. I keep them all in my dishes and they all work.
Who is it?
Because I'm playing the best game.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Because Earl had to die.
You can.
Yeah,
watch out. Put your foot on it, Lucas. You like that hat?
That is Elvis' present.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Dwayne, come in here, please.
Save me. Come on, with jar of honey.
Oh, look, isn't that pretty?
What is it? Oh, is that the honey pot? Yeah, that's beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
Look.
That is
pretty.
Honey pot.
Thank you.
We'll give you that.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Dad.
Careful not to get this thing together up here. Oh, I got some. Harold Curtis Honeycutt. I'm so glad I ordered some of that.
Florida.
From Florida, too. Always want to go down there. They fooled me, there ain't nothing in there. They fooled me again, there ain't nothing in there. Them little rascals fooled me, there ain't nothing.
Oh, look at you. Thank you.
Look at that.
What is that?
Good night. Them two things right there, I need more anything I could got right there.
Move, Lucas.
Every day.
Move, Lucas.
I almost bought.
Move, Lucas, please. What is it? Or oh, what? Here, just sit them down now. Unless we can stick this in there with video. Probably not.
Yeah, I got ready to have my coffee mug. It's something I need every morning. I take it right around the dump truck. I spill it all over the dump. And then this year, I didn't know what time was. You know, I'm always late. That's why when I got to the bushes, I couldn't cut my, or feed the cows, then I cut my deer straight. Hey, stranger. Y'all got any stick-on bows to save them? There's just in front of my hair.
Let's go ahead.
Look at that. Two popcorn from Luke.
I like get out of here, Papa.
Oh, boy, mine tore all the pieces. Come here, buddy. Good. Don't get my knife, buddy. Good night, buddy. Thank you. That's what I needed. What's that in there, Shale?
A bullet.
Bullet will save that up. Bullet with toothpick. Thank you. Maybe a toothpick hold out a bullet.
Hey, that's pretty clever, Lucas.
That's pretty good.
Did you make that, Lucas?
He made that.
Look at that. That's clever, Lucas.
I was
doing it there yesterday.
Oh, I liked to call him last night. He jumped on top of it. Thank you, Wookie.
I'll open mine in it. I'll open them in
it. Is it the plan?
Yeah.
Keep this. I'm going to keep this bag. That's dirty. Use it again next year.
Then what are you doing getting out of the floor, honey?
What are you looking for, huh?
I know what this is. Who's this for?
It's a lawsuit.
You?
Hello. Here. Mr.
Hardy, I've
been spending it. Come on, try it
for a second
here.
He told
me. He said that's what he's saying.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Now it does. Move out of the way, Lucas. What is it? What is it?
It's a cabinet. A cabinet.
Oh, how pretty.
I guess we're
going
to just put down.
No.
You know you want that mat?
No.
Well, you she's got more jewelry than I do. We can both use it.
Oh, it's a jewelry one.
Yes, there's a jewelry case.
You can, Mama, y'all can both share it. Mama, is this for you?
I don't know.
Is it the oak one or? Yeah, it's the oak one.
What?
Hey, Nathan.
But if there's anything wrong with it, come to me. And I got to receive it. But I'm sorry. That's just what I am. But I have my story on my mind.
Okay, you get crank it now, I'm driving. You need to get on this side now, watch the way you see where it goes.
We got a better piece.
Didn't fall that good.
Yeah. Come on here.
Bring me that one. Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Just picture all them deer tracks over.
Where?
All that's what they're doing when I saw the other place outside. They're just stomping the pieces and putting them around all the trees. It rained on most of them, but that new track, they just cut, stomp the field. I can't figure out where in the world. You go out across town and just cut all the trees. They're doing it at night while we sleep. That's what they do. I used to sit in that tree right from that pine, I tell them, the first year I come here. Well, we come in that Christmas party, well, and that deer would come out here after dark and eat this corn right here. She'd blow and run out and run back. But they got a trail right on behind them pines. I believe they're laying over on them there louse.
Get one more. That's probably the one.
I thought about taking some down on that creek bottom of it. Or around here.
bucket before, didn't she? She'll turn us in on me. Show how much we share.
Too close, too close.
Corn sheller thing was that?
Huh?
Who did that belong to?
What?
That corn sheller.
Mine. Old one. I got another one that shells 2 years at a time I got to get fixed up in there. He had a motor on it. Had a thing on it.
Who did it belong to before you?
Leonard Allison.
Uh-huh.
From Leonard Allison.
I don't know that.
I cut my finger off. Look at it, Mickey. Don't eat that.
Stupid
deer. Bump. Click me when you get up there. No, it doesn't. Yes, it's eager. Old Martin. I'm going to get him tomorrow, you say. Well, you can get him Monday. Give her a chance to relax. She'll get you there. She'll be back ready Monday.
Did you wear anything over your face so you couldn't see? We should be in the car.
So high tech rednecks.
I thought. Yeah, I thought the guy would live there.
And let's keep
moving. I thought you didn't know who we are. When the car pulled up behind you, I thought
you were going to the Detroit Lions are playing.
They didn't let me. He scared me or
something. 7-0, but it's starting the third quarter.
Where are you at?
Can I help?
Oh, there he is.
See if he can see through them.
Can't see far off.
Can I help?
What is that?
When you get back, go get some.
Where'd you get that from? Huh? Somewhere.
What pair? Mama was here for.
What pair?
Maybe we had pecans on her tree for the first time.
Hey, when's Magdalene coming?
Well, that tree out there is for some us had, well...
Hi, Papa.
Ever for some other
one.
Yeah.
Hey.
She said, how do you get them? I'll park them nuts. I said, well, you got to buy some nutcrackers. Ah, nutcrackers. I said, or a hammer.
Thank you. Danny. Shoot the ball. Someone need to pick up. Hands up. Go.
That's all right.
Rogan, where you going? Come on down.
They have that basketball.
Three, go around four. Three, go around four. Hustle, all the way. Hands. Come on. Stop the ball.
Go, Jess.
Up and down. Stop the ball. Put your hands up.
Good job, Andrew. Use the board, Jeff.
Here we go. Push across. Run on the floor, Ben. Now give it to him. Run, Ben.
Go, Fred.
Go,
Fred.
Run on the floor.
Fred, put a face.
Good job, Roman.
Good ball.
Ben, don't come towards her, man. Run away from her.
Wait. Sorry.
Someone go to the inside. Ben, step to the inside. Ben, other side. Other side, Ben. Other. There you go.
Put it, Marco.
Ben, guard that guy over there. Switch with Jordan. Jordan, you and Ben switch on defense. Go to Lucas. Go. Don't let him take the ball, Jordan.
Come on. It's a ball.
Wait on there, ball. Good pass, Andrew. Great, nice job. Andrew, nice pass. Hey, Trey.
Jordan, first thing, take care of the ball. What a good pass. Good pass. Wait on. Come on, Rebecca, you need to get in your spot. For three, go around four. Where's the four at? Go again, Ben, move.
Double team.
Ben, don't just pass, but pick it up, look in there, and look at the pass. Let's go. Rebecca. The four is on the box. You need to get this. Red. Go to Ben. There it is right here now. Side, Jordan. Rogan, you gotta get open. Ben, go back to one.
Red ball.
Go to one. No. Lucas, go to one.
Lucas,
you're one. Jordan, go to two.
Yeah, you're looking hard way.
Okay, go. Take care of the ball, dude.
That's why I have to
sit down. Slow down. Oh, you got to cross hands on.
Come on.
That's a good job. Good job. Right behind her. Come on, Jordan. Watch your back. Yes. This is your try. That's it.
Rebecca.
Help.
Right here. On the floor. Nine red. White ball. White.
Stay on the inside, Brogan. Brogan, stay on the inside. Right there. That's what you want to be in there. Hands up. Defense. Oh, that's jumping down. That's a good job. Look. Slow down. Okay. Come here.
Oh, okay. Reach.
Come on, come on, come on.
2-0. Red.
Derek.
Derek.
Derek on the other side here. Come on. Pass it in.
Let me get the control. Get the control.
Go, go, go. Hold it. Go around four. Go around four, Ben. There you go. Make the pass. There you go. Come on, Ben.
Good job, Derek. Good job, Derek. Drop the ball. Come on, Derek. Where are you? Get on your man.
No. Dwayne, this is up.
Thank you.
Hey, anybody.
Okay.
It's got 7 seconds now.